Hello, I'm Mars Roma, and this is Let's Play Valheim, Season 1, Episode 7. And today, I was thinking about doing a little bit of a base tour and some planning. So, currently we have the walls all finished. They wrap all the way around, and with these being the front, and the most likely area to get attacked by enemies, we have these two towers in between to be able to shoot from if we want to. There is going to be a plan to improve this dock here. We definitely want to get working on that soon. Down in here. We have a little forge area over here. Built a very large barn. Currently has only our 2-star boar in it. This here is our storage, smithing area, workstation over here, all the upgrades. I do want to move this out of this room. Got a couple portals set up, which I do want to remove. They're just thrown there temporarily. And a little kitchen area here. All our storage crates are here. And access to our ship. So this would be the boathouse eventually. Little bridge on this side that leads to our farm. Small little carrot farm going on over here. And here is our longhouse. A little rough start at first. Gotta add some windows in it. Gotta add some interior, but currently we have our buff up to a 8. Comfort 8 in here. Just some beds in the corner. This is our most recent addition in here. So we will be putting some more work into it, improving more. Currently, with the material we have, there's limited decoration going on. I need a little bit. I'm almost dead. And got the beehives out here, a couple little raspberries as well. And that seems to be it so far. Not trying to go too extravagant with this startup base, but I feel like it's a very good startup. So I just added a little addition here, little bridge on the side, little gatehouse, because originally trying to bring a cart full of material from the Black Forest over there, we have this trouble getting all the way up all this hilly area through all these creeks and up through there to go down across that bridge was a difficult problem. Railings. So I added this side bridge over here, so it should be much easier to bring material in and through. Something else I was thinking about working on. This area is very, very hilly. A lot of off-level plains, and like all the smelters up here. I was thinking about just cutting this down, fixing this bridge on the side. So this is our, what is this, our south bridge right here to get down over here easily. The entire base is covered with a moat, so we need these bridges to get back and forth. But I was thinking about redoing this section and cutting all this land down to not be on such a plain. Gonna see how that works. So far, I think it's coming out really nice, but this is going to be a little awkward, so I'm thinking I'm going to clean this up, clean this edge up, and then bring the walls all the way down and give the building like a skirt, and obviously put some steps over here to get into the door. I really don't want to knock down the entire building and replane the whole thing. So I think I'm going to leave it right raised like that and just make like a stairwell coming up there. Let's see how that comes out. Alright, so here's the new update. So we finished up the barn. We added the stairs. Finished chopping up all this. And now it's pretty even on one plane. Took away most of the bridge here and redesigned so we can still get up here. I added a little bridge over here in the front so we could still bring in material on this side. And added a little pathway going out to identify where it is. And just smooth things out a little bit because it's also a little hilly. I'll have to do a little more probably. Let's see what else. All the bridges have some gates going on them. And then, yeah, you have it. This is our Twin Oaks home right here. I think the only thing left to really do here is just get the, do some upgrades, add a little more to the longhouse, and add a boathouse, and the startup base should be complete. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe, and, if you have any ideas or suggestions, feel free to add them in the comments, and, I'll catch you later.